A record single-day spike of 77,266 COVID-19 cases pushed India's virus tally to 33,87,500, while the recoveries surged to 25,83,948 on Friday, according to the Union Health Ministry data. The death toll climbed to 61,529, with 1,057 people succumbing to the disease in a span of 24 hours, the data updated at 8 a.m. showed. The discovery rate has recorded at 76.28%, while the COVID-19 case fatality rate has further declined to 1.82%. There are 7,42,023 active cases of coronavirus infection in the country, which comprises 21.90% of the total caseload, the data stated. India's COVID-19 tally had crossed the 20 mark on August 7 and went past 30 lakh on August 23. According to the ICMR, a cumulative total of 3,94,77,848 samples have been tested up to August 27, with 9,01,338 samples being tested on Thursday. Of the 1,057 fresh deaths, 355 are from Maharashtra, 141 from Karnataka, 109 from Tamil Nadu, 92 from Andhra Pradesh, 68 from Uttar Pradesh, 53 from West Bengal, 37 from Punjab, 24 from Madhya Pradesh, 22 from Delhi, 17 from Gujarat, 14 each from Jammu and Kashmir and Chhattisgarh, 13 from Rajasthan, 12 from Haryana, 11 from Telangana and Jharkhand. 10 fatalities have been reported from Kerala and Pondicherry, 9 from Uttarakhand, 8 from Bihar, 7 from Odisha, 6 from Goa, 4 each from Assam and Tripura, 2 each from Chandigarh and Ladakh, while Andaman and Nicobar Island and Himachal Pradesh have registered 1 fatality each. Of the total 61,529 deaths, Maharashtra has reported the maximum at 23,444, followed by 6,948 in Tamil Nadu, 5,232 in Karnataka, 4,369 in Delhi, 3,633 in Andhra Pradesh, 3,217 in Uttar Pradesh, 3,017 in West Bengal, 2,962 in Gujarat, and 1,036 in Madhya Pradesh. So far, 1,256 people have died of COVID-19 in Punjab, 1,005 in Rajasthan, 719 in Telangana, 671 in Jammu and Kashmir, 646 in Haryana, 538 in Bihar, 448 in Odisha, 373 in Jharkhand, 278 in Assam, 267 in Kerala, 245 in Chhattisgarh, and 228 in Uttarakhand. Pondicherry has registered 190 fatalities, Goa 171, Tripura 89, Chandigarh 43, Andaman and Nicobar Island 42, Himachal Pradesh 33, Ladakh 27, Manipur 25, Nagaland 9, Meghalaya 8, Arunachal Pradesh 5, Sikkim 3, and Dadra and Nagar Haveli and Daman and Diu 2. The Health Ministry stressed that more than 70% of the deaths occurred due to comorbidities. Our figures have been re-counseled with the Indian Council of Medical Research, the ministry said on the website, adding that state-wise distribution of figures is subject to further verification and reconciliation.